use up all the ethers. Got a lot of mid ethers too, so not gonna be running short on those anytime soon. Aeon suit. Don't really need another one of those. Oh god. Alright, we're gonna skip. Okay, it looks like they're weak against water. I mean, yeah, I'll show you. If you use water, I think their defense goes down. I'm not sure about these guys. Oh, crap, I just used heal. Well, let's try using ice, because ice and water have the same elemental effect, so... Ah, what a waste of... What a waste of MP. What a waste of MP! Might do the same effect. Oh wow, that actually did a lot of damage on its own. Go Magus! Well, anyway, they're defense. The other ones, those, they're the, you know, the, with the dick on their ass. They lose, yeah, these ones. When you use water on them, their defense power goes down. And they become a lot easier to fight. Here, I'll just show you the water attack and then the defense power going down. And then cut the video out, because no point to see it. See, water and harder to stand, defense power. Okay, and let's see if I can get this treasure. Elixir, eh? Okay, gonna skip this battle. Okay. Aw, oh, come on. Come on. Full ether, so no weapons? Let's try going down and see what's up. Try and see what's down. Oh, full tonic. Oh. Huh? What's that? Uh-oh. That doesn't seem friendly. $5,000 gold. And we get to fight one of these things. But this one has an eyeball. I can't remember how to fight this guy, but we're gonna start testing stuff out and checking. Let's try spamming a laser. Absorbing from its core, okay. So... the center heals the top? Oh, ew! Magic heals the center. Okay. Oh, maybe it's weak against fire as well, so... let's... Or, I mean, water. Give it a shot. See how it goes. Dark Bomb. That's a new spell. Will it do damage? No. Hmm. What if I should just attack the middle then? Just keep attacking the middle, that's it. Oh, all seems easy enough so far. Not doing too much damage here. Just a two regular attack for the crit. Got the critical hit. And 752, not bad. What the hell runs away when core is lost? What does that mean? So what's going on now? Okay, that's Dark Bomb. Okay. Okay. Defense power up when attacked. I'm just gonna have a bite of this cake here. Mmm. Mmm. Oh, baby. Let's see if ice too has the same effect. Yep. It's not water, it's ice, but it does. Oh shit, Luca might die. Okay. I need to heal, I guess. Oh my god. Luca. Luca. Cake. Yummy. Holy. Attack Magus for once. He has the most HP. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, laser spin? Alright, we're gonna wanna... Oh crap, did I just use it on... Oh my god, did I just use it on myself? Okay, Luca. Come on, Derek, you don't want to spam dick on my screen. Come on, asshole. Maybe should have brought someone else along. Oh, this cake is so good. Oh, crap. Luca survived it. Oh, nice. I feel unsure about what to do against this boss. Magic doesn't do any damage, so... I mean, I might be a retard, and maybe... I haven't used fire yet, and maybe fire does, like, a lot of damage against him. But very highly unlikely. I don't know. Don't know yet, so... And the only reason I'm attacking the bottom right now is because the top part heals itself. So I figure it might be a better idea to attack something that doesn't heal. How bad would it be if, like, the bottom doesn't actually die? Has, like, infinite HP. And you have to kill the top before the bottom dies. I don't actually think that's the case, but if that was the case, oh man. Gonna have a problem. Come on, Derek. Oh my god. Alright, if you saw that, I apologize. But, yeah. Sometimes. Or pretty much for the past, like, 2 days, he's been, like, spamming the word dick on MSN. And, yeah. Problem is, when someone messages me, the message will appear, like, on the top, like, right where the Camtasia recorder is recording. And I think it might have caught that window. And pretty much he said, dick, dick, dick. Dick, dick, dick. Oh my god, I feel like an idiot here. I don't know what I'm doing. This is cake. Like, it's giving me, like, a retard rush. I'm becoming stupid. But it's so good. Alright. Seems like I should have brought, like, another melee character to this battle. Okay, that was fucking terrible. Oh my god. This is like gonna be a whole video of fail on this guy. If only I had like Swordstream or something. Like a combo attack, which does water. I don't think I do. Is Luca's so fucking useless in this battle. Yeah, she doesn't take much damage because he keeps using like shadow attacks. Like laser spin and then that explosion shit. And now we have no heals. Pretty much bad, but okay, let's try a Mega Bomb. Let's just try it. I don't think it's gonna do anything, but it's gonna do zero. If it heals him, oh my god, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, good. Defense power up. That's still pretty bad. Ah, that would have been done like 300 more damage. Okay, defense power down. How much HP does this guy have? Oh my god. I feel like wasting so much time. Worst part is Frog's the only one who could do damage here, so